In what ways can ChatGPT really help you with link building? Let's find out. First up, the link building campaign plan. If you're struggling to create your link building strategy or to create a campaign from scratch, simply ask ChatGPT and kablam! You get an effective strategy ready to execute. The bot will create and strategize the whole thing, from defining your goals to monitoring your backlink performance. This might be a good starting point to get things rolling. And you can send this plan to your in-house team or hire a professional to make it more personalized for the nature of your business. Now it's time to uncover some juicy link building prospects. I asked ChatGPT to suggest some online communities to pitch my article on how to audit a website using Ahrefs. And surprisingly, it gave me some specific names, like these subreddits and Facebook groups. When I asked it to name some eminent influencers for the same purpose, here's what I got. Look at all those beautiful people. Now, reaching out to such authoritative individuals just to promote my blog would look super weird. So instead, if it seems suitable, I might ask them to share their opinions on the subject. And if that works out, it could be the highlight of my content. And you can do the same. Okay, it's time to reach out to some websites. Unfortunately, the sites suggested by this bot were very surface level, and I'm looking for more specific domains. So this calls for a different approach. Go to Ahrefs, type website audit into Content Explorer, and analyze the results with the most number of backlinks and referring domains. Open that specific result, choose the Do Follow option, and export that CSV. Now, considering the character limit of ChatGPT, just copy and paste a chunk of that CSV with this prompt. Look through these URLs and give me the list of the most relevant articles. And also remove/identify any spammy links that don't look good for my link building outreach campaign. This is what I got. I checked out the spammy sites myself and they all turned out to be shady or inappropriate. Not only did this little trick spare me the time and effort required to manually evaluate these spammy sites, it also gave me a clear idea about the right sites to reach out to. As cool as I am, imagine I also have this cool website that covers topics and trending news related to SEO, Google updates, and content marketing. I could ask ChatGPT for some interesting linkable content ideas to work on. And I did. And here's what I got. With ChatGPT, you can create a plethora of link-worthy content ideas and also conduct research about it. But make sure you fact-check that research because you don't want to have an embarrassing situation on your hands. You can connect trending topic ideas to your business and then proceed to generate its content outline. You can also have some fun coming up with some crazy experiment ideas. I asked it to give me 10 creative and fun experiment ideas that I could do for my SEO site and YouTube channel. Some suggestions caught my eye. SEO treasure map, keyword scavenger, content makeover challenge. I actually really like these and I can see myself trying one of them out. And since ChatGPT was able to come up with these ideas immediately, I can spend my time and energy executing the experiments rather than just trying to figure out what they could be in the first place. When it comes to outreach emails, ChatGPT can craft some workable templates. And if you want, it can also whip up the whole email funnel for you. Let's analyze the quality of these emails and decide if we can actually send them out. I typed in, write an outreach email promoting this article for earning backlinks. Add some humor, and make it sound interesting too. Okay, I'm seeing phrases like break the internet, linktastic, extra linky day, but overall it's not too bad. But it definitely needs more details about what's actually in my article and what makes it different. And it can be more concise. So I'll just tweak it to add that depth, personal style, much better jokes, giving it that human touch. You can also ask it to mention your Twitter handle, other socials and sites, and if anyone watching has some powerful prompts that can create incredible emails that don't require tweaking, please share in the comments. If you're running short on anchor text ideas, you can ask ChatGPT for suggestions. Just type in the prompt, create a list of short anchor text suggestions for backlinks leading to my blog post, how to create link-worthy content. And from the options it gives you, you can pick the right anchor text that suits your article the best. And for tracking and reporting, ChatGPT can tell you all the tools and methods to monitor the performance of your earned backlinks. You can specify your set of requirements and budget, and it will suggest the right tool according to your needs. Nice. That was it. Hope these little tips help you use ChatGPT more effectively while building your link-building campaigns. If you know any other great tricks, let us know in the comments. And in case you want to enlighten yourself with a comprehensive discourse on ChatGPT, here it is. Until we meet again, like, share, subscribe, notification bell. Thanks for watching. For my link building, and use the.